Market all about rates and jobs today. The S&P snapping a three-day losing streak ahead of tomorrow's jobs report, the November report. Dow and the S&P had a three-day losing streak, longest since October. The NASDAQ strong today, up about 1.5% with rates hovering near two-month lows. And the S&P continued to get stronger most of the day, ending up near 1%. Weekly jobless claims this morning, a bit lower than expected, very much different than the ADP report that we got yesterday. And this was on the heels of the JOLTS report earlier in the week. That was much lower than expected, and job openings the lowest since March of 2021. Looking ahead to tomorrow morning, the consensus estimate is a gain of 190,000 jobs. That's going to go a long way to determining what the Fed might do, not at the December meeting, but going into next year. ES options overall volume has moderated a little bit back to, if you will, normal trade, where earlier in the week there was very out of the ordinary heavy call volume. In fact, today, very heavy put volume on today's expiring 4580 down to 4550 puts. Also today's expiring 4590 calls, but ahead of the jobs report tomorrow, very large volume in tomorrow expiring 4550 puts. At the money ES implied vol for tomorrow, that's ticked up near 13%. That remains at that level out to next week with the Fed meeting on tap.